Assalamualaikum semua. Selamat pagi. Alhamdulillah hari ni panas macam biasa. Gerbu dah tak ada. Okey, tapi bila panas macam ni, kalau kereta tak ada tinted, memang masuk rasa macam dalam sauna. Okey, sebab itulah hari ni saya nak pergi untuk tinted kereta belakang ni. Okey, jenama apa ataupun apa tinted yang saya akan gunakan? Kita pergi sekejap lagi. Alright. Alhamdulillah kita dah sampai dekat tempat pemasangan tinted 3M. Saya sekarang bersama dengan Mr. Lee daripada 3M dan dia akan terangkan dengan lebih lanjut mengenai film tinted yang akan dipasang pada kereta saya dan apakah range tinted film yang ditawarkan oleh 3M di Malaysia.
Hai, selamat pagi. So hari ini kita akan pasang kereta bang hari ini dengan crystalline series. Apa maksud ini crystalline series? It's our premium product which eventually we are using a micro layer technology. So with this micro layer, eventually in the one ply of film, there's 200 layers. So each layer are designed to reject the heat, the IR and also the solar. So what we call it the solar energy rejections. The best feature of this film, it provides you the clarity of the film. Then eventually, it will not give you any signal interference that concerns with radio frequency because it does not use any metallized film. So the material that used for this technology is using a micro layer. So each layer, we have 200 layers. So each layer is designed to reject the heat, the IR and also the VLT. Okay, we have percentage depends on the VLT. The range is from 50% up to 60% total solar energy rejection. Okay, according to bang, kalau bang mau ikut JPJP yang compliance, JPJP yang compliance rules yang ditetapkan oleh JPJ, front windscreen is around 70% VLT net. Then dia punya driver passenger side, the first row will be 50%. Then behind is unlimited. That means you boleh pasang sampai 0%. This is the rules currently. The new set by JPJ. Yeah. So sekarang yang kita akan pasang dekat depan will be crystalline series 70 VLT 70%. Front will be Scotch Hill crystalline 70% dengan belakang Scotch Hill crystalline 40%. Then the rear windscreen will be 40%. So at least you have synchronized on the U shape, but front also will be synchronized. So it will be two-tone to follow the compliance. Okay, 3M Malaysia, we are the first one that patent our window film since 1966. So kita ada more than 50 years history in window film making. So a part of it, the benefit that we are using for this car currently is the crystalline, the Scotch Hill crystalline. So the feature of it, with the Scotch Hill crystalline of 4mm thickness, we will be able to help you to deter the crime. But what we mean by deter the crime, eventually we are not preventing, but we're trying to prolong the process to make sure that the crime would not take a shorter time to enter your car. Apart of it, this film will provide you a SPF of 1000. What we call it, the SPF is a sun protection factor. You go to up to 1000, and it provide you more on the UV protections. And apart of it, this film have a better good quality reflection on the infrared. It can go up to 97% of infrared within the range of 900 to 1000 nanometer wavelength. And lastly, of course, this film, like mentioned, it will be a metal-free film, so it will not corrode over the wrong time and it will not give you any signal interference.
Actually, kita bukan ikut dalam sampel punya jenis untuk requirement bagi customer. Kita ikut customer punya budget dengan kereta punya model and then kita akan fahamkan apa yang mau sesuaikan dia and then sedapkan dia. So, jadi kita normally customize lah. Kita pun urusan tengok ini kereta bila pasang jenis percentage yang sesuai untuk customer punya baru kita recommend. So normally kita punya 3M kita ada banyak option. So kalau rasa customer nak ikut JPJ compliant, depends on model. kalau ikut like real fire, kita normally pasang manipulator jenis, kita fully recommend crystalline series. Dalam crystalline series, actually dia ada banyak percentage, I mean the VLT, visible light transmission. So kalau customer rasa nak ikut CBG spec, and then kita cermin tepat, akan recommend crystalline 70. For the driving and passenger side, kita recommend crystalline 50. So and the rest, that means a rear passenger to rear windscreen. So mungkin depends on customer lah. Kalau dia nak rasa lagi sonok duduk dalam kereta, kita recommend crystalline 40. Okay, ini ialah normally viewfire atau partially punya model, kita recommend punya jenis. Okay, and for the basic range, kita ada Ebony. Ini pun kita punya top selling product. So actually dia punya harga ialah $1,800 for sedan car.
Okay, the warranties from Trend Malaysia is actually the 5 years. We call it the 5 years E warranty. So what we mean by 5 years E warranty, this 5 years E warranty, eventually when customer after installation, they will provide the details like all the address, name, and also the email address towards our dealer. They will input into our system. So once input, our system will generate this 5 years E warranty towards customer through email. So with this copy, eventually the specialty of this is they can use this to go for our others authorized dealer when there's a defect or they want to claim warranty. For example, if they fix their car in Selangor, but suddenly they travel to Penang and found out that they are having a problem, so they can just drop by to any shop there with appointment, then we can rectify the issue for them. The warranty normally we are covered more on product defect. The product defect is something like bubbling, delaminations, color changes, but not on the performance, because performance is very subjective year by year. We will not know whether this year is softer or next year is not that hot. So the example of our e-warranty, after printout, is similar to this kind of defect. So all this is actually through a link from our system and send it email a PDF file to customer.
Okay, sekarang kita nak demo dengan lampu ni. Dia punya degree tu dalam 35 degrees Celsius. Okay, ini memang panas. Ini maksudnya tak ada langsung apa ni, penapis, cermin. Okay, kat sini ialah yang pun panas juga sebab ini adalah cermin yang tak ada tinted langsung. Okay, rasanya macam panas jugalah kan sebab 35 degrees. Okay, sekarang kita pergi pula dekat kereta yang guna tinted tapi bukan brand 3M. Pasang dekat sini, kita tengok dia punya angka. Okey, contohnya macam ini dah cuma 66%, maksudnya cahaya boleh masuk tu cuma 66% saja, dan UV dia boleh tahan sampai 100%, dan dia punya infrared is
rejection
is almost 100, iaitu 99.4%. Sebab itulah bila you masuk dalam tu, masuk dalam kereta, insyaAllah tak panas. Okey, menurut 3M, kalau anda nak pasang dengan cepat, maksudnya anda sebagusnya anda mendapatkan dulu appointment. Okay, bila appointment, contohnya kalau anda call hari ini, mungkin appointment anda ialah the next day, dan kemungkinan akan dipasang oleh 6 orang pekerja. Jadi dia punya proses tu jauh lebih cepat berbanding kalau anda datang secara walk-in. Okay, kalau walk-in, mungkin anda kena tunggu dulu, bergantung pada tender pada masa tu ada ke tak ada. Kalau ada, anda kena tunggu. Kalau tak ada, boleh cepat sikit lah. Tapi dicadangkan supaya anda dapatkan dulu apa ni, appointment sebelum datang ke 3M untuk menjimatkan masa.
Okey, alhamdulillah selepas 1.5 jam, tinted ni pun dah siap pasang. Terima kasih kerana menonton dan jangan lupa untuk subscribe channel YouTube Mekanika. Sehingga berjumpa lagi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.